Hello and welcome to the computer vision class. I'm Irfan Issa and I'm a professor here in the School of Interactive Computing at the College of Computing in Georgia Tech. This is a class on computer vision. It's aimed at covering the foundational aspects, how to analyze images and to extract content from images. That is, how can we build a computer or a machine that can see and interpret an image? First, what do I mean by foundational? I mean that we're going to cover the mathematical and computational methods to provide you with core concepts of how can a computer be built to interpret images. Now notice I'm using the word interpret. In computer vision, we're interested in extracting information, knowledge from an image, meaning we want to go beyond processing an image to really knowing what is inside the image, what's the content of the image. So we will learn the math and the basic concepts how to compute with an image and extract information from it. So this class will have lectures. Of course, what is a class without a lecture? All of the video lectures are by my friend and colleague, Aaron Bobick. I know I'm biased, but I have known Aaron for a long time and I can tell you he's a great lecturer. He actually and seriously thinks he's funny, but I guess I will let you be the judge of that. I've known Aaron for over 20 years now, and we've both worked together. I started at MIT, and I learned computer vision early days at MIT also. And then we were both here at Georgia Tech for a while, until he decided recently to become Dean of Engineering at the Washington University in St. Louis. So bidding him farewell, and since I really do love this material in computer vision, I've decided to take over this class from now on. So the video lectures are still going to be by Aaron, but I will now manage an able team of TAs and course developers over the term and will work with them to provide additional material like the assignments and exams for this term. I will also be the one you will hear from on various communication channels for this class. So now back quickly to a bit more about computer vision. Computer vision is really about analyzing images and videos to extract knowledge from them. Mostly these images are of real scenes, like that of a street image with cars and such, where an autonomous vehicle has to navigate through. Or it could be other types of images, like that of an X-ray inside a human head, and we need to do image analysis to be able to extract things about of interest to medical applications. So essentially the goal is image and video understanding, which means labeling interesting things in an image and also tracking them as they move. In this class, you will learn about the foundations of how to build systems that can do this kind of image understanding. In addition to math and the foundational theoretical context, you will also learn by doing a series of assignments to give you real hands-on experience with computer vision. I look forward to seeing all of you online and engage with you as you learn this exciting material.